You're a good girl.
I'm trying to get some water. All right. Make sure we'll get another pee in before you lights out.
As far as shy responding to the growl, turning the head, moving away, turning the head is what's that, a calming behavior? So yeah, I felt a tooth on my finger, and I felt the tug on my laces. Very gentle, but still, she's doing it. And a little snap there. And a little low growl from Ella. Good that there's more than one toy here. Here. So on a scale of 1 to 10, I would rate the level of play energy that's going on here like a 2. Chai, leave it. Easy. Chai, no. Where's your toy, Chai? Take this. Take that. Hi, Pippa. Bring you up here.
Good old days.
Upstairs after Pippa was on my shoulders. What are you looking for, Chai? She didn't have the water. Can you go outside? Mm-hmm. static electricity shock on Shai's nose after I was petting Pippa. You alright, Shai? How you doing? How you doing? A little lick from you. It's better than a tooth. No, Chai. Chai, no. That's not something to chew on. Try this, Chai. I want something harder. You're chewing on wood. We do not want our stairs to be chewed up. I'll have to watch that. That's no good. That is a good reason for having a kennel. When I'm not home, she's in the house without me. I need a supervisor. It's one of the reasons I had a leash on her earlier. Just keep the leash on her, kind of keep her tethered to me still. It's only her fifth day in the house. She hasn't even been here a week yet. How does that look? You like for real, Dad? For real. Now you want one of these suddenly? Okay. Should I move this one? I'll take that one. For the 10-minute mark, I'm gonna stop it here. It's something I have to watch too.